environmental adaptation isn't unique to the forest. The desert has similarly been altered. Could the whole world be rearranging itself?
Thank you.
the oppressive heat. But I keep catching myself glancing over my shoulder, only to find shadows and the astronaut staring back. Whenever I try to reach them, I find myself in a sandstorm. I can't seem to stop this from happening. blood-red xenoglyphs has failed to reveal any symbolism behind statue wrapping. Suffocation? Imprisonment? Metamorphosis? I enshroud myself and hide. My shadows lurk everywhere, and deeper. Perhaps they were simply trying to bandage themselves and heal, then transform into something greater and ascend.